Today, my topic is comet. Comet is made from rock, dust, and gas. Comet is similar to planet, but from the sun. But it's not planet. The different point is comet have a tail with when close near to the sun. And a comet have a elliptical or parabolic orbit. And comet having a parabolic orbit is called non-period comet, and they appear only one time. It's a very mysterious. Thank you.